The first run resulted in a standing start quarter mile time of 10.21 seconds, a new course record, clipping over half a second off the previous one. It was 4 years before it was broken. Subsequent runs that day were slower due to nitromethane fuel getting into the oiling system and destroying the big end bearings. Now we move to the 13th of July 1969 to the Burtonwood Air Base near Warrington, where I did a demonstration run at a car sprint meeting. The car sprint meeting is around a circuit, but there was a straight section that they allowed me to do some demonstration runs on for the local lads, and it was the first occasion my dad ever saw the bike run. Two-faced second run.